Here we go, CNC group rank number 3361, 1314. I grabbed the wrong case. Dominion. 8 box case break. Good luck, everybody. Pack one has a base card number 299 for the New Jersey Devils, Corey Schneider. Got a jersey number 99 of 99 for the Detroit Red Wings, Peter Mrazek. We get a two-color rookie patch auto number 299 for the Florida Panthers, Nick Bjugstad. We've got a Pen Pals dual autograph, number 64 of 99, Quinton Howden and Jonathan Huberdeau. Quinton Howden, Jonathan Huberdeau. Base card number 299 for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Sidney Crosby. So, sorry, I got a little distracted. The Jays are within a run. And we've got a redemption. Oh, a nice redemption at that. For a tape-to-tape signatures for the New York Rangers, Derek Stepan. That should be number to 20, but the numbering on this is always varied. So, 20, give or take, we'll say. Tape-to-tape, Derek Stepan. Box two. All right, base card number 299 for the Dallas Stars, Kari Lehtinen. We've got a rookie auto gold number 3 of 50 for the Columbus Blue Jackets, Jonathan Audie Marchesso. Marchesso, oh, go figure now, Breakers. Everybody still got video, or is it just me? Yeah, everybody's black. All right, so for those watching on YouTube, one sec. So how y'all doing? Doing good out there in YouTube lane? It's been a while since I talked. Just us. And now that I've successfully creeped everybody up. Alright, so it looks like we're back now. Anyway, so I left off at the Jonathan Marchesso rookie auto gold number to 50 for the Jackets. We've got a rookie auto gold number 6 of 50 for the New Jersey Devils, Harri Pessinen. Got a base goal numbered 40 of 50 for the Chicago Blackhawks, Jonathan Tease. We've got a redemption for a rookie patch auto number 299 for the Anaheim Ducks, Emerson Edom. And we've got a stick side signatures numbered 10 of 25 for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Ron Francis. 10 of 25 for the Penguins, Ron Francis. Jersey numbered for the win. Box three. All right, base card number 299 for the New Jersey Devils, Martin Brodeur. Private signings number 199 for the Washington Capitals, Tom Wilson. We've got, oh boy, a numbered 1 of 2 for the Detroit Red Wings. Eat special. Pavel Datsyuk, numbered 1 of 2 for the Detroit Red Wings. Bam. Base goal, numbered 41 of 50 for the LA Kings, Jonathan Quick. Redemption for a rookie patch auto, numbered 299 for the Nashville Predators, Austin Watson. And we've got a stick side signatures, numbered 11 of 25 for the New York Islanders, Pierre Turgeon. Seriously, Breakers. So, just us and YouTube again. There we go. So, we're back now. Go figure. Breakers has been running flawlessly all night until we fill and start breaking. Anyways, stateside signatures, number 25, Pierre Turgeon for the Islanders is what we cut out at. Also, rookie patch auto, Austin Watson, and base gold, Jonathan Quick. All right. Box 4. All right, base card number 299 for the Ottawa Senators, Mika Zibanejad. We've got a rookie auto number 299 for the Philadelphia Flyers, Oliver Lordson. We've got a jersey number 99 for the New Jersey Devils, Stephane Matteau. Oh, this redemption's got some potential. We've got a redemption for a Peerless Patches autograph for the Chicago Blackhawks, Jonathan Toews. Peerless Patches auto for the Hawks, Johnny Toews. And we've got a one-color rookie patch auto number 299 for the Dallas Stars, Jamie Oleksiak. And a base card of 299 for the Tampa Bay Lightning, Ben Bishop. Yeah, this case has been stupid so far. We haven't even hit the booklet or the short print yet. Box 5. Base card number 299 for the Tampa Bay Lightning, Martin St. Louis. We've got a Time Warp dual patch number 39 of 50 for the Dallas Stars, Jamie Oleksiak and Daryl Sador. We've got a two-color rookie patch auto number 299 for the Detroit Red Wings, Danny DeKeyser. DJ Danny D. We've got a back-to-back beginnings dual autograph, numbered 6 of 99, which would be random between the Oilers and Canadiens, Neil Yakupov and Alex Galchenyuk. Neil Yakupov, Alex Galchenyuk, dual auto out of 99. Base card to 299 for the Washington Capitals, Alex Ovechkin. And a two-color auto and patch number to 99 for the Colorado Avalanche, J.S. Jaguar. Sure. No random needed on the Yakupov Galchenyuk. Quite has both. All right. Box 6. Base card number to 299 for the Dallas Stars, Tyler Seguin. Private signings number to 199 for the Philadelphia Flyers, Scott Laughton. We've got a two-color rookie patch auto number to 299 for the Boston Bruins, Carl Soderberg. We've got, oh, that's pretty. A Peerless Patches autograph, number 38 of 50 for the Detroit Red Wings, Peter Mrazek. We've got a rookie showcase, dual jersey and puck, number 49 of 50, which will be random between the Predators and Panthers, Austin Watson and Quentin Howden. And a base card to 299 for the New Jersey Devils, Patrick Eliash. All right, box seven. Lucky number seven. All right, base card number to 299 for the St. Louis Blues, David Backes. Except the short print. We've got a jersey number to 99 for the Boston Bruins, Ryan Spooner. We've got a three-color auto and patch number to 99 for the Carolina Hurricanes, Michael Jordan. We've got a mammoth jersey, number 9 of 50, for the Montreal Canadiens, Brendan Gallagher. Base card number to 299 for the Nashville Predators, Shea Weber. And we've got, well, one color, but a good player. A one-color rookie patch auto short print, number 97 of 99, for the San Jose Sharks, Tomáš Hurdle. The Ninja Hurdle. Number to 99 for the San Jose Sharks. And on to the final box of the case. We've got a base card, number to 299 for the LA Kings, Anze Kopitar. We've got a jersey, number to 99 for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Mario Lemieux. We've got a three-color rookie patch auto, number to 299 for the Buffalo Sabres, Brian Flynn. We've got a redemption for an auto and patch, number to 99 for the Montreal Canadiens, Max Pacioretty. And we finish with a Frozen Moments auto booklet, number 17 of 50 for the Colorado Avalanche, Ray Bourque. Number to 50, Frozen Moments auto booklet for the Avalanche, Ray Bourque. So there we go, ladies and gentlemen. Multi-random coming up. When I say random.